So some of you may have already seen it out in the general public. It says, we are 2X, like XX. Maybe you've noticed it on clothing brands. Maybe you noticed it in the Ian Bud Light commercial during the Super Bowl. Maybe you noticed it during the Women's March in Austin. Maybe you noticed it when Debbie Harry and Marina Abramovic made cakes of themselves, cut out their own hearts and ate them. Maybe you noticed when you saw the Vatican was a snake and the audience hall as a serpent as well. We are 2X is simply an identification of female energy from the pit. The eternal abyss is twin female energy. That's what started the host body system. Just because there's a male and a female genitalia doesn't mean it's not twin female energy that started it. It's a reptilian form of procreation. So reptiles do it, different salinerates do it, insects do it. Isn't it fascinating that the serpent race is also associated with locusts from the pit, insects? So serpents and insects, it's fascinating because in the Vatican, which is a serpent, the base of the canopy is an insect, it's a locust. Isn't it fascinating? The mouth of the serpent inside the Vatican, the whole thing is a giant insect harvesting semen. So we are 2X is pretty profound. It's saying who they are, the ones that are really running the show here. It's like the movie They Live. You're unconscious. You're half asleep because half of you is this female energy that's in you. Genesis 1 was the formation of the host body system by 2X at female energy, but it was Elohim said, let us create man in our image. So in the image of Elohim created he him. Male and female created he them. The host body system was created by him, which is the antithesis, the exact opposite of God. He's hate. Our God is love. Jesus is love. Jesus is the light. Their God, Satan, from the pit now, is darkness and hate. We are 2X defines who they are. It's interesting in the Bible. It refers to our enemy as a herd. The time of trouble in Daniel, the word trouble means the time of the female rival, the great tribulation. In the end of the world, in the book of Revelation, we're told to come out of her, my people, because the system is 2X. Come out of her, my people, for her sins are piled as high as heaven. The word her is a backwards, baffling wind. Did you see Obama give his acceptance speech when he said, yes, we can, yes, we can? Well, a backwards wind to that would be, just like Obama said, thank you, Satan. That's what it is when it goes backwards. Isn't it fascinating that there's this gender takeover in society in the year 2020, 2021, 22, 23? It's this gender takeover, this wokeism. We are 2X. We are 2X is what's taking over the whole system. Our Father in heaven is male energy. That's why he came in through a host body in the likeness of sinful flesh. He died on a cross so you could turn back to him and pay for the sins of the flesh, which was started by the serpent race, which is the enemy of the Lord God. And so if you wake up, you realize you're an angel. The Bible says it. Have I not said you are Elohim? God's angels, magistrates. All of you are children of the Most High, but you will die like men. So all of you are Elohim, the word for Elohim, lowercase says angels. All of you are angels, magistrates, but you're going to die like men now because you're under a death sentence within your host body system. Jesus reiterated that in John chapter 10 when they wanted to stone Jesus. He said, do not your own scriptures say, I have said ye are gods. He was simply quoting Psalm 82. I have said ye are gods. Elohim, angel. All of you are children of the Most High, but ye shall die like men. So when Jesus quoted Psalm 82, he said it. Do not your own scriptures, I say ye are gods, Elohim, angels, but ye shall die like men. And Jesus said, and the scriptures cannot be broken. So no matter what anybody says in the world, Jesus said the very exact words, you are Elohim, which is angels. And in the beginning of the world, Elohim said, let us create man in our image, vain show. because it's really just a pretense. The whole host body is just really a shell that houses this We Are 2X that got the angels trapped in it. We're male energy. Female energy from the pit is what got us trapped. It manifests everywhere. In architecture, you'll see the all-seeing eye built into architecture everywhere. You'll see the 2X. It's built into clothing. It's built into logos. It's built into the movies you watch. It's so built in that you can't see it unless you awake from it. This video is to help you wake up. Turn the world upside down and you will see her. You will discover her, the monster that seeks to destroy you. Time's running out. Do it now. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. I don't want this feeling to go away.